Information released today in the violent April murders of two Winter Park teens.
And now we're learning more about the dangerous relationship the two had with Jesse Davis and Hector Rodriguez, the men accused of killing them in cold blood. The burned bodies of Nicholas Prechet and Jeremy Stewart were found on the Cady Way Trail in Winter Park. Police say the two were shot and killed execution style. New tonight, West 2's Amanda Ober breaks down the events that led to their violent deaths. Amanda?
One of the most shocking revelations regarding the murders of the two Winter Park High School students is the fact that several witnesses saw the teenage victims being held at gunpoint and took no action.
According to the investigative report, on the morning of April 15th, Nicholas Prechet and Jeremy Stewart offered to sell their accused killers, Jesse Davis and Hector Rodriguez, two guns that the teens had stolen. That same morning, an unidentified witness also headed to Davis's house to buy some marijuana. That witness says when he went inside, he saw Hector Rodriguez and Jesse Davis coax the firearms from the young males and then turn the guns on them, demanding they get on the floor and remove their clothing. That witness left. But also inside Davis's house was his live-in girlfriend, Angela Patterson. She says she came out of the bedroom to see two boys lying on their stomachs. They were completely naked and their hands were tied behind their backs. According to detectives, Patterson told them the white kid kept asking for cocaine. Hector Rodriguez was snorting cocaine at the table and accommodated the boys' request. Another witness, Carl Spain, also lived in Davis's house and claims after hearing the teens being ordered to the floor, he hid out in his bedroom out of fear. It's unclear exactly what happened next, but Patterson claims the teens were alive when Davis and Rodriguez took them from the house. The medical examiner's report reveals each was shot execution style. Stewart died instantly of a single gunshot wound to the head. But Nicholas was shot three times, twice in the face. Their bodies were set on fire and discovered the next day on the Cady Way Trail.
Now, detectives claim they also uncovered evidence that in the days following the murders, Davis admitted to several people that he was involved. Investigators say they were tipped off to Davis and Rodriguez by a friend of a witness who feared that witness was in danger because of what he knew about the crime. Amanda Ober reporting West 2 News.